up, guys? It's your boy Lamar Boston. We're back. Today we're on the free bike again, and we're gonna be doing some wheelies. So let's get right into it. We got a nice long straight road right here, so this is gonna be a lot of fun. This road is always good to do some wheelies on. But I don't know, I feel like popping the clutch on this thing is gonna be hard. It's like 270 pounds. Whoa, they were not just here. Yo.
Tractor.
You guys gotta get out of my way. You guys have like a crash on this thing, right?
I told you not to come in the road.
Dude, not you again, man. What are you doing here?
Turn it off, now.
All right, man. Relax. Relax.
Take time. You're gonna listen.
What do we say about tractors on the road?
Well, it's legal, so you guys can't really do anything about it.
What do we say about tractors? I don't know tractor on this road.
What do you say about tractors?
It's my road.
He got mad at me last time and told me never come back.
What are you doing over here? I had to come here and bring out my baby.
Dude, what are you doing out here? Who's this?
You know my son.
You guys are father and son?
They're my son right here.
What did my daddy say about tractors on the road?
He said not to bring them, but it's not like I listened, did I?
My daddy owns this road.
That's right.
You own this road?
It's my road.
This is my daddy's road.
So this isn't public property?
No. It says right there. Over there, you can read that sign. It says private property.
I don't see no sign.
Right over there. It's over there in the woods.
You put signs all over this road. My daddy owns this road.
Property.
My daddy owns this town.
Your dad? You own this town?
I pay for it.
Because you definitely don't own the town.
Okay.
Told you, don't talk to me like that, boy.
Boy, what are you talking about? This is legal. Why are you guys, like, you always start a problem. You're just an angry old man. Now you brought your angry son out here.
I'll tell you what he said you did.
All right, man, relax. Relax. I don't want no trouble.
I'll fix you.
He's an angry old man, dude. Your dad's crazy. And I bet you are, too, coming out here with that thing.
You know when I come out here with this thing?
This is a public road. I could call the cops on you for that and get you arrested, both of you. You're harassing me right now.
Harass you. I show you harassment.
You literally attacked me last time.
That's my road. That's what I told you.
Dude, don't touch my stuff.
I didn't say on people. Don't
I told
listen.
You get rid of this tractor off the road.
I don't want to not bring the tractor off the road.
Look, oh, damn.
Dude,
I broke your leg.
Dude, what the heck? Why are you breaking us up? You guys are going to have to pay for this now.
No, I don't care.
I'm going to break your face with the butt of my gun.
Dude, I don't want that. Dude, back. Relax. I don't understand why you guys call this a tractor. It's literally a dirt bike.
Tractor. We said there's no dirt sign.
Got no bucket on it though. Where's the bucket?
Would you put a bucket on it?
Because I don't need a bucket on a dirt bike, dude.
How you gonna farm the farmland? We don't have no bucket on your tractor. You gotta have a bucket on the tractor.
Because this isn't a tractor. I don't know how many times I have to tell you guys.
It looks like a tractor to me. It's got a motor and tires on there and everything else.
Dude, I don't think you guys know what a tractor is.
It's a green. It's a tractor. It's a John Deere.
John Deere. That's
but this is a Kawasaki.
Where's it say Kawasaki?
KLX. That's not John Deere.
It looks like a John Deere, man.
So why are you riding tractors on our property?
You don't know why.
Because this ain't your property. I'm trying to do a video and make wheelies and try to practice my wheelies.
This here says it's my property.
So if you were to go to any road, that's your property because you have that?
Get your lead hot and ready. Fresh.
Okay. I think you're illiterate.
Huh?
Illiterate?
What does it say? Fresh grass?
What does that mean, illiterate?
Huh?
Bro, you guys...
What does that mean?
I mean, I'm assuming you don't know what it means.
He's trying to use words we don't know. He thinks we're going to be stupid, he thinks
well, you think
stupid.
This is a tractor, so you're clearly stupid.
You think I'm stupid?
I think he's
you're both stupid.
That's it. I got a deal for you, okay? If I see you one more time, okay?
Uh-huh.
It's not going to be
it's not going to be this
game,
easy.
But we're going to give you a little incentive to stay off our
fun and easy, bro. He already attacked me. And I came back, right?
You better listen this time.
Dude, stop hitting me.
You better listen.
Stop hitting me.
Go ahead, show him. Show him what we got for you.
What the heck is that?
We got this.
15 G's.
You saran wrap money?
We're going to give it to you. Stay off our road.
Okay.
So you're going to give me money to never come back here?
You ain't coming back no more.
So if you give me this, I can. If that's real.
I'm asking you. If we give you this, are you not going to come back here with tractors?
You
no, I won't come back ever again.
You come back, you're going to find out.
Now, all of a sudden, you don't want to come.
Whoa.
Oh, look at that. You're hiding already, little boy. Look at that. He's scared because there was a car.
I'm a boy like that.
You guys are little wussies. You're both wussies.
Yeah?
Get out of here.
Call me a wussy.
You're both wussies. You got to put it down. I thought you were some badass. You own this road. All right. You are.
You know I'm a wussy?
No, you're not a wussy. Dude.
Oh, yeah.
Relax.
Now you're going to...
Alright, yeah, I will. You guys gotta put that thing down.
Now you're gonna find out what my boy gonna do to you.
You want the money or not?
I won't come back. Alright? I don't want any trouble with that man.
No, he pushed me down last time.
Now we're gonna see
who's gonna go down this time.
Alright, yeah, I don't want any trouble, man. Alright? I'll stay off this road. But only if I get that money.
I don't know if I believe him. I don't know if I believe you. How can we be sure?
What about Pinky Promise?
You believe him?
I don't know.
Pinky Promise?
I'm sure.
He already started being really rude.
Yeah.
That wasn't right.
You guys are being rude too. You guys came out here and started pointing these things at me.
You brought your tractor on my road. I told you keep that tractor off my road.
You either take our money or I'm going to beat the crap out of you with my old Bessie. And we're going to drag you through like a deer in the woods.
I'll take the money and go.
Okay.
And we'll come back.
Which one? You want to get beat?
No, I don't want to get beat, clearly.
Beat my gun.
No, I don't want to get beat. I don't want to get beat, man.
Want to get dragged like a deer?
No, I don't.
So, we either beat you with this gun, and we drag you down the river over there, you take the money.
I'll take the money. I already know you broke my leg. You're going to pay for it right now.
I'll break them all next time.
This thing's worth 15 G's, so that pays up for it. I bought this for 15 G's. All
right.
All right, so this is 15 G's? All right, I mean, I guess I'll take this and never come back.
Never.
Well, he didn't pay me last time. He just attacked
me,
so.
He's still here. Look at
But why'd you saran wrap the money?
He gave you 15 G's and you're still here.
Oh, okay, you want me to go right now? Yeah. Okay.
No, go on Christmas, when Christmas
okay. All right, well, can you guys, like, open up? Oh, by the way, thanks for the 15 G's!
What? I just scummed these dudes for 15 G's! Dude, they just I'm definitely gonna come back. I don't even care.
Boys, I just got 15 G's! I paid for this bike with some fake money. I just got real 15 G's. To never come back here, and I was so gonna come back here. Oh my god, what idiots, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment. Lemur Boss out.
What up, guys? Lemur Boss here.
I noticed that 94% of you were not subscribed. If you like my videos, please subscribe. I upload weekly videos. I'm going to start vlogging more. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I appreciate all your support throughout my channel. So again, if you like my videos, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Hey guys, today we have a special end screen.
One of my great friends, Simmels, has been recording music and beats for a long time. He decided to lend me one and I used it in my end screen. So if you guys are interested in this and you like this beat, you guys can hit up his Instagram. I'll tag him in the description. I'll see you guys in the next one.